Okay. I've changed my setup a little bit, so I'm hoping that my voice comes through a little bit clearer this time. Certainly the last stream, either way. I did a once over with the Conte around the edges, but it doesn't go over the graphite so well. It's hard to see on camera, but it actually looks quite bad. So you can see maybe here I've painted in with the ink. And this bottom part here, I haven't. So this is the difference here. So I'm gonna just go around, darken the rest of the image and then finish painting some of the little interior parts. Here I've done it on this side, but not on this side. And then that's it. This fucking thing's done. I can throw out the fucking window.
How are you, Ed?
Was I?
Say hi, Foley.
What would I give Sound of Metal out of 10? I don't know, like something like 80 or 85. I thought it was good, but not great. Like, it's one of those, oh, that's a very good movie. you know, where everything is kind of put together too well or too polished and somehow doesn't break through into being brilliant.
I quite like it. I thought it was pretty easy to watch. I like that it didn't go too crazy. We were having all those kind of crazy predictions about what might happen. But it didn't to go... It become too easy. Too melodramatic. It's quite simple and quite sedate story in the end.
Seen Nymphomania. The first part. I've only seen part one of Nymphomania. It's an odd choice to watch part one but not part two. I think I'd read somewhere that part two wasn't as good as part one or something.
Maybe that's why I haven't gotten around to seeing it yet.
I see. So is this what you do now? You just sit around your house making latte art?
Well, you start on Instagram, yeah. And all of your creations. I'll give you my professional feedback. After.
You had an Instagram with instant noodle art? We are ready to go then. Don't upload them all at once though. When you start your account, you've got to pace yourself. One a day. And slowly build followers that way. Ah, oh, stop kicking the fucking tripod, mate. What, spice plum and clementine gin from Aldi tastes like cough syrup. Oh, two in one. Yeah, these days it's easy to get a cough. It might be your last cough. This is the last one. For sure, this time.
Fair enough. How you doing, Auntie?
Learning Chinese, Spanish, and Japanese, a soulless routine. Imagine.
Why so many languages? I'm trying to learn Japanese, and that's way too difficult, as is.
Can I put it? I don't know if I can. Can I? You have to ask Twitch that. I'm trying out this new SoundCloud guy. Because I mainly just play music I made or my friends make. And obviously I don't get copyright striked for that. But you put on some songs of his and it was fine.
That's the issue, is whether or not I get a copyright strike. I've linked my... I've linked my Amazon account. My Twitch account, so I can play stuff on the app. But this means nothing comes through on the actual stream. Which is fine, but I just don't like dead silence. I think some people would prefer dead silence. Like Ed.
Ha ha. What is this channel? Is it like a YouTube channel or a SoundCloud channel? Forgot to plug my camera in. Yeah, link to SoundCloud. How could I forget to plug in my camera? I'm an idiot. RIP, black screen. Give my phone a couple of minutes to recharge. And you're sure this is all? They're from Norway. Like my phone's coming back alive.
All right. Looks like it's only going to play unique songs now.
Well, fortunately, you didn't need to take a shit. Welcome back. Have I ever heard of Medigliani? Can't say that I have. Cheap Picasso imitator, that's pretty rough. accidental caps. When Warren said this, did you tear up? You start crying. Squirt a little bit. Tiny bit. What? I have an echo. Rob stream up. What does that fucking mean? Watching my stream and all my sounds coming through my headphones. Must be on your end.
It's not my fault, Ed. You fucked up somehow.
See, this is gonna get me fucking copyright strike. Playing this song. Play stupid fucking video game. You can't sub because not high enough yet.
I'm sure if you could sub, you'd be my first sub, wouldn't you, Ed? When I do, I know you're going to be one of the first ones to jump on. Support the stream. You're going to support the stream, Ed. You don't want to be one of these bludgers. Just watch it for free.
You mean subscriber or like a dominatrix type situation?
Can you step on me, Ed?
Can you step on me?
Have you ever thought about starting an OnlyFans account?
Yeah, but, you know, What's wrong with selling pictures of your dick to strange men online?
I guess you don't need the money these days.
I'm on holidays for the all of April. What, August, I mean. What month are we? What month is this? What year? The A one. I remember that one.
Yeah, the 8-1. BRB.
All right, take it easy, mate. I'm done here anyway. Victor is not done, but I am done. It's been a two and a half hour stream.
Gonna keep working on it, put some more detail in, but yeah, you know. I think I am done. Alright guys, well thanks for joining. And next stream, I promise, something brand new. Bye.